So, Barcelona, Barcelona, whichever one you want to call it, and we're going to go off to the circuit of Catalunya, Barcelona, but there's a bit of a problem. We've got a severe thunderstorm going on. Hopefully we'll be alright. So the fire checks are okay, I'm gonna go to the top. Okay. Don't need long run lights. Fuel is on. Standby is on. So when we leave the airport, I believe we're flying at 23 or 25 degrees. I'll just check that in a second once the minutes are stopping, okay? Yeah, 26 degrees. So we should reach that series of roads that we should recognise. And I don't know, there's a middle, maybe a small river. So we've got the three rivers. We've got the two main roads. And we shouldn't be able to miss it, really. So we're going to leave on 26 degrees. Crescent should be the other side of those little ridges and hills over there. It's down there, just down on the right side. There's a lot of elevation change on this track. There is, someone's done an add-on for this, but it's not landable, so... Yeah. Maybe we'll have some proper tracks by next year. At the designated parking place. So race starts in 20 minutes. So I'm going to go off and watch the race. So better than a lot of the other ones I've been to. It's got more buildings than not all over the track, which is great.